Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. Today we are going to see about current affairs quiz of August 11 and 12, 2019.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our YouTube channel.
First question, World Youth Day is observed on which date? Option A, August 10, Option B, August 11, Option C, August 12, Option D, August 9. Right answer is Option C, August 12. World Elephant Day is observed on which date? Option A, August 12, Option B, August 10, Option C, August 11, Option D, August 9. Right answer is Option A, August 12. Which minister launched One Nation, One Ration Card Scheme? Option A, Consumer Affairs Minister Ram Vilas Paswan. Option B, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Option C, Defence Minister Ramnath Singh. Option D, Railway Minister Piyush Goyal. Right answer is Option A, Consumer Affairs Minister Ram Vilas Paswan. The Virasat-e-Kalsha Museum is located in which state? Option A, Gujarat. Option B, Maharashtra. Option C, Punjab. Option D, Odisha. Right answer is Option C, Punjab. Tungareshwar Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in which state? Option A, New Delhi. Option B, Odisha. Option C, Bihar. Option D, Maharashtra. The right answer is Option D, Maharashtra. Which state government is to launch free nutritious food scheme to combat malnutrition anemia? Option A, Assam. Option B, Chhattisgarh. Option C, West Bengal. Option D, Tamil Nadu. The right answer is Option B, Chhattisgarh. Which crop is being affected by pink bollworm pest? Option A, wheat. Option B, barley. Option C, rice. Option D, cotton. The right answer is Option D, cotton. Which small finance bank recently received scheduled bank status from RBI? Option A, Jana Small Finance Bank. Option B, AU Small Finance Bank. Option C, Capital Small Finance Bank. Option D, Equitas Small Finance Bank. The right answer is Option A, Jana Small Finance Bank. Third International Electric Vehicle Conclave was inaugurated in which city? Option A, Gurugram. Option B, Palwal. Option C, Rewari. Option D, Karnal. The right answer is Option A, Gurugram. Who will be the pension fund manager and responsible for pension payout for PM Kisan Mandan Yojana? Option A, SBI Pension Funds. Option B, HDFC Pension Fund. Option C, Kotak Pension Fund. Option D, the Life Insurance Corporation of India. The right answer is Option D, the Life Insurance Corporation of India. Which film was declared as Best Feature Film in 66th National Film Awards? Option A, Padmavat. Option B, Hilero. Option C, KGF. Option D, Badai Ho. The right answer is Option B, Hilero. World Archery Youth Championship is going to be held in which country? Option A, Spain. Option B, Russia. Option C, Ukraine. Option D, Canada. The right answer is Option A, Spain.